Systems were previously shut down incorrectly. Each terminal requires manual restoration. Please be patient.
This isn't the time to make me wait.
Although brilliant, Reuben was quite insane. A compromise of ethics on our part. He seemed motivated, obsessed with revenge against something never specified. He discovered what he was doing in secret. Torturing. A penchant for traps. A serial killer masquerading around as a scientist.
Pathways are shut down until system is rebooted. Thank you for waiting.
His demeanor has turned far too aggressive and his techniques even more perverse. Da Vinci would dissect corpses to further his anatomical studies, but what Reuben has done goes beyond demanding his subjects be aware as he dissects them to truly see how the mind reacts. He's more of a butcher than an artist. But we must remain scientists above all. I had taught him from a young age that the end shall justify the means, but I could not have predicted things to be this extreme. Mobius has learned of his involvement due to my carelessness. I've asked they bring him on board to assist in development. Perhaps offering him better facilities and support will refocus him and stave off his gruesome proclivities.
This machine was designed for me. People like you. You took my life away. Turned me into an abomination. Finally, with this machine, I can go back. I can live the life I was supposed to have.
We are forgiving. We are willing to overlook your certain peculiarities for what you can provide us. But you are testing our limits, our manpower. Our resources are not here for your pathetic fantasy. You will reverse the calibration on the machine so we can use it without you.
And what if I say no? You think Jimenez can fix this? You need me, and there's no way around it.
Ruvik. No. Ruben. This was where he was doing his research with us. We were just using him. And I doubt he's the first.